against my 11. My preferred formation is 4-3-3. In the target, I choose Pepe Reina. I play with a very good teammates like Iker Casillas, like Victor Valdés, Cañizares. But I choose Pepe Reina because he's one of the best goalkeepers in the world. I live with him a lot of very good things, and he's very good friend of me, and he's a good keeper. I choose Pepe Reina. Left back, I choose Jordi Alba. He's fast, he's good defender, he's good in attacking, and well, I think he's one of the best in the world. Right back, I choose Juanfran Torres, my teammate in Atletico Madrid, national team. He's a very good player, he's offensive player, he's defensive player too, and in the last years, he's one of the best right back in the world. Wow, it's difficult for me, central back, because I play with very good teammates like Roberto Ayala, like Gabi Milito, like Gerard Piqué, like Sergio Ramos. For one side, Diego Godín, Uruguayan player, played with me in Atletico Madrid. He's strong, he's very good central back with the ball, without the ball, in the set pieces. And I choose for character too, Carles Puyol. He's one of the best history players of central back in the soccer. He played with me in Barcelona national team, and I choose this week. Three midfielders, again, I have a lot of lucky for play with the very good players in all positions. For the defensive midfielder, Sergio Busquets, Barcelona national team player. I think in this position he's the best player in the world. And I choose two for the formation of 4-3-3 in the midfielder, Koke, Atletico Madrid player. His quality, I play with him when he was young, but he has a future a lot in the position. In the other side, I choose Xavi Hernandez. He's one of the best in his position. It's a pleasure to me play close to him a lot of years ago. And in the strikers, most difficult yet. I choose in one side Iniesta, Andrés Iniesta. Obviously, he scored the final goal for Spain World Cup. He's really good with the ball. He can play in some position because he can choose in the midfielder too, but I choose in the left side for a striker to Andrés Iniesta. In the other side of a striker, I choose David Silva, my teammate in Valencia and national team. He plays now in the City family with Manchester City. He's a quality, he gave me a lot of passes in my career, and I choose him. And finally, for a striker, obviously, I think in my opinion, the best soccer player in the world, like Leo Messi. The best striker too in the world, and I choose for my 11 position to him. No? A lot of players in my career play with him, with me, but I only can choose the 11, no? And this is my 11.